Hi guys, to another episode. Today, mine just came out from the car wash, just shiny, and we have the real engine from the BMW, the bigger brother. 6 cylinders this time. As you can see here, M-Sport version, you can tell from this braces, and you can't beat the petrol. I don't know what everyone says. This car has a few modes. It's 370 brake, genuine. And only we can demonstrate what the sound like. Just for giving a little bit of gas. Lovely. As you can see, this car is good as the owner looking after. It's got the wheels done. And few other bits. As you can see, need to take this. So come up in the back. You have a beautiful lip and the exhaust. 1, 2. And next to mine, you couldn't match it better. So this is it guys, next time, hopefully, we'll see them on the road side by side next time.
Cool. You can see here, we updated tune-up unit. We got this beautiful Alpine 200 miles per hour dash display. And the Sport. The Sport button is even better, but that is for another day. This is how it looks at night time. We waited till it gets dark so we can get a proper view. More people will ask, does this go 200 miles per hour? Only 190. It's got the center digital, and on the side, it's got the kilometers per hour in the small. In case you travel to Europe. But I think it looks cool. What do you think? You prefer the original M Sport or the Alpine 200 miles per hour? 160 or 200, and we went for 100% brightness on the lights and few other bits. Now we can play USB video clips on the main screen, and we done coding. Few other bits like the alarm beep and you only have to press it once, the windows, and it goes all the way up. We updated the service I think it looks cool. Especially at night. What do you think?